Altered Beast should be on the backwards. Oh, shit. I killed myself. And I killed myself. Because the rocket launcher has splash damage out the ass. Out the ass. How was that? I was gonna say, how was that missing? Yeah, but check Altered Beast. It's in backwards compatibility. It's in there somewhere. I just seen it the other day, so. Die, bitch. Yeah, it's an old side scroller on Sega Genesis. That's when I first played Altered Beast on Sega Genesis, and it was. The game was good. What more can I tell ya? You get the power ups change into the beast. Yeah, Social knows what. knows what's going on. Med pack, but I gotta keep jumping in this damn lava. Gonna die. I don't have enough health to check out this tower thing. You gotta kind of go up to it, and I guess get teleported off in the different directions. I have no idea how this is working here. Hey Jason, David, what's going on? How's it going? How's your morning going? Okay, so this side is that. Figure out which teleporter path is going which way here. Okay, the front one, I think this will be the rockets. Oh no, this is somewhere else. Okay, I just released LD Mator. Alright, social. No worries, we'll be here. We're almost at the end of the game, I think. Couple more levels. Try my best to hang on here. Another one. Friggin' hell demon. Okay. Gonna save again. Lucky I've been stocking up on the rockets because they are not bad. So I hit the blue one. Got this key now. What the fuck? Now let me save. I just wanted to clear out some of these guys. Alright. Oh yeah, there's D-Mart. Are you talking about, when you sent that message, I couldn't figure out, are you talking about the cat laying on me? Is that what you meant? D-Mart, you sent it over Facebook, I'm like, what the hell? JK, what did you do? You bought Call of Duty Infinite Warfare? Oh god, no. And I killed myself there. How dare you do that? I knew you were going for zombies mode, I knew it. Whoa. lost. I don't know where I need to go. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I found the right way, but I'm dead. I have no health. Oh man, yeah, but I heard Call of Duty though, Infinite Warfare, there were some good things about it. It wasn't like a total bomb. I don't believe it totally flopped. There was some good story stuff. There was a... what else? You know, decent online. Had a little bit of everything. And, nice. I had to choose, D-Mart says, between Call of Duty and Battlefield 1. You only paid $30, and my cousin paid 30, so the hurt wasn't as bad, DJ. Oh, man. $30, that's a steal, though. That's a steal. It's pretty good for getting a new game. I don't really know what hit me. Don't really know what hit me, and I didn't save too far. So we're gonna have to go back and get that other key now. But at least I know where we're going. Guy likes dodging it. Dodging the damn rocket. Quickly save it there just for now. I do have all the keys, I just can't be taking too much damage. Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh, okay. So that's how you get EFG. Whoa! What the frick was that? I turn the corner and I get popped. Just Rice Krispie Pops. Friggin' jumbo boss guy, Demon Lord. Just got stomped. Quick, and I totally messed that up. Quick, okay. I'm gonna save. Punch this guy down. Oh, no, 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 no. You don't want to punch that guy. You do not want to punch that guy. Yeah, Battlefield 1's definitely an awesome game. The campaign's not too bad. It's pretty good. What else was there? Oh, I total slip up already. I couldn't tell if... I don't know how many shots that guy takes. I don't really know. Well, apparently he's a good sniper. He is one-shotting me. Just one-shotting me. Wow, I just lost all my ammo. Wow. I somehow went through a teleporter, fired 4 of my BFG shots at the wall. Don't know why. Okay. I gotta somehow snipe this guy out of a corner. Okay. I don't really know how many rockets he fires. Shit. Had him in the perfect spot. You can get a Battlefield 1 and Titanfall 2 for like $80. Yeah, that was a steal. I should have waited. I should have waited. Amazon has Halo 5 Legendary on disc. DJ, you better get Halo 5. God, why do I keep... How many shots? And I lost all my BFG because I aimed at the wall, apparently. Just perfect. This guy must take, like, the full fucking clip, dude. There's no way. There's no way. I thought big fucking gun was supposed to be big fucking gun, not weak fucking gun. Shadow Warrior 2 costs less on Steam than what I paid for it at all DMart. Ooh, I knew you played Shadow Warrior 1 a lot. Only thing I can think about is dropping down below, hitting them from a distance. Cause this up close shit, look at that, does not work. How is he hitting me that quick? I'm charging the shot around the corner and he's still getting me. DMart, you picked up Siege for 25 bucks? That's a steal. That's a good one. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna have to drop down and just dodge it because I can't dodge that close. There's no way. Wow. Is he sending nuclear bombs at me? Like, what is going on here? Am I supposed to charge that gun or what? Or does BFG just take a certain amount of ammo away? I don't get what is going on here. I don't get that. DJ, you bought Halo 5 edition? Hell yeah. You're ready for firefight. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, I lost all my BFG ammo. And I killed the guy too. I killed him. Maybe I might just dump, instead of all my BFG ammo, I just might dump rocket ammo. Like a shit ton of it. Except when I kill myself with rockets, then that sucks. No, fucking elevator. Okay, so maybe hit him with a couple BFGs and then just dump a lot of rockets at him. God. Finish the fight, ODST. Be ready. Fuck off. How is he doing that? I'm dumping everything at this guy and he is not going down. Dude, he won't go down. He won't go down. How many rocket launchers was that? There was like 50. 50 rocket launchers. I hit him with at least 2 to 3 BFG shots. How is this guy still up? There's no way this guy's this strong. There's no way. Getting shot across the fucking map. My BFG's out of ammo? How did that happen? Oh my god. And I killed myself. I don't get this. I don't get this. This is Doom on Xbox Arcade. And I missed that fucking shot. Fuck off, man. How? Is Halo 5 play anywhere? I don't know about that, DJ. That's a maybe. This is the 360 arcade Doom version. I just want to see him go down. Just want to see him go down. If it's possible. Did I get him? I got him. I got him. I got him. I'm out of everything though. Okay. Well, I should probably save that. Hold on. I'm making a double save just in case shit goes bad. Because you never freaking know. Oh crap. I went to the wrong area. Okay, we got ammo back. We got ammo back, boys. And I barely made it out of that. Oh. My god. Alright, you bought the Elgato HD60 last night. Nice, that's a really good one. That's a good capture card. Save 10 on it. Not bad. Now you're gonna be killing the streaming, man. You're gonna be killing it. Better than me. I just got the regular Elgato, whatever it is, HD. It's alright, does the job. I need freaking health right now. Yellow key. So my next decent price purchase will be the Scorpio. Oh, nice, dude. Little Scorpiano. My health at. I need it. Oh. The ceiling crushed me instead. How about that? How about heal myself? Not good. Not a good start there. See if I can find some health quick. There we go. Save! We got health, boys. We got health. There's another key down there. Save that again. Never know. You sold your Elgato HD on Facebook for 75. Okay. I wonder if I should do that now, DJ. Just get rid of it. It's good though. Like, it works fine. But maybe I should, maybe trash it. There's the blue. So we got our blue key card now. Red. There's a lot of guys down there. Crushers now. I'm gonna save. So what does the HD 60 do though? Like, overall, it's just 60 frames a second stuff for your videos? Is that what the 60 is about? I haven't really researched it too much. Thank you. Now we're gonna go out here. That's what was shooting me the whole damn time. Come on up. What is hitting me? Fuck, why did I do that? I just killed myself. Wow, I killed myself. I gotta do that again. Okay, sure. Couldn't get out. better about this run, even though I lost most of my plasma cannon. Okay, I'm gonna save it so we don't have to do that again. He hit me 4 times? Give me a break. Took longer. To the cruel. We gotta be getting close to the end. You gotta be. I'm gonna save it again. There's a key right there. Already got a key. Alright, let me save. Let me save again. We're gonna spam save this bitch until we get it. The yellow key. Lock and load. Not taking second chances anymore. Not gonna happen. Thank you. There's like a health pack. Save. Pillars come down. Okay. Never mind. Looks like some pretty good ammo, some pretty good health. We should be fine. Falling down here and losing it all. Why did I use a rocket launcher when it should have been plasma? What is going on here, guys? I'm gonna have to reset that. Basically, it took away my 100% health and all that in one blow. Save again. I got my health back, so. Okay, what did that do? Oh my god. It's freaking Spidey man. I'm gonna save again because I got a good spot. I'm just gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna take this guy down. Fuck, I gotta restart. I just missed three. We got rockets back though. Okay. We got some ammo back. Floor opened up, so I don't know what's going on here, but I'm gonna make a backup save. That's it? I saved ammo, and that was the end of the game. We did it. Woo! The Spider Mine must have sent Earth its legions of Hellspawn before your final confrontation with that terrible beast from hell, but you stepped forward and brought forth eternal damnation and suffering upon the horror hero face of something so besides was gonna pay for what happened to Daisy, your pet rabbit. There's your rabbit, see, yeah. He died last time. But now you will see spread pain and gibitude. Alright. I didn't get through it all, but there we go! I have beat Doom all the way through even that hard edition episode. I don't know if that was actually part of Doom, but I beat this hard extra shit. And we got the bunny's head back. We did it, guys. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so glad. That's it. That's it for Doom. That's the campaign run through I wanted to do. I guess there's multiplayer on here. Split screen. Online multiplayer. There's a couple achievements. And then you can actually co-op Doom. So, yeah, again, this was 360. Backwards compatible version. It was fun. It got really tough on that last campaign, but it was not bad. It was not bad. Thanks everyone for watching. DJ DMart, Gita, Social Alien. Thanks everyone for coming out. I appreciate it. That does it for Doom. So the next two games on the stream that will be new coming maybe this weekend and next week will be Carmageddon. That is for the Xbox One, the new Carmageddon. And XCOM 2 as well on Xbox One. And then I might go back and do some more Mario Maker now and then. Maybe come up with a new level or something. But yeah, so stick tuned to the Twitchers, the Twitchcasters, and I'll be back. Maybe even with Watch Dogs 2, check out the online of that. So thanks again everyone for watching. I appreciate it. That is Doom. I had fun, had a blast. We'll catch you later in the Twitch zone. Have a good one, guys. Take care.